Thank you.
Ramiro Nuno is behind me.
Thank you.
Yeah, if we would probably do that today, we'd probably put a chance. Yeah, I mean, we started this project.
If we wouldn't let it out. When I started working on my command, a lot of the stuff they making now, we was just making everything ourselves.
It's easier to...
Now you just...
It's easier to start with the chassis now.
Now anything you can think of, you can have to big block have to follow me with it. They only get like 5 miles to the gallon.
Wow.
That's clean.
Five or six.
Yeah. And that's with me just easing around on it. It's nice though. Them 18s in the back?
Yeah, they're all 18s. 18s like 12. Yeah. Shouldn't have got it. Hey, Alex, how are you?
Good.
How are you doing?
Dude, the city was true.
It's like a
company. And the one about it, right, you can sit with him. Yeah, he's a real nice man. But really, that barbecue in there,
they have them.
Thank you. the bar too.
nobody knew that. I heard that when I was working. They found out about it.
Yeah, that disqualified.
I don't work now. Don't you like in a school?
It's okay, it's okay. All right, thank you.
Beautiful car.
Chris's one.
my stop sign on the wrong side of the road.
I mean, she just goes on. She's really animated. She tells the story. She's talking about the feet on the road.
How about this one? Yeah, looks so cool. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah. I'm taking the lid off the brake. 30 miles an hour like that.
I'm shopping to on the floor.
Thank you.
Yeah. I take it you're interested in American Motors?
Yes.
The only, the last independent car, but independent car, car maker. Last one. Bolden in 1988, after being around since 1953.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you know, everybody wants a Camaro or the Mustang, but this is different.
It's so cool.
It means you're good looking cars.
Yeah. It's cool. Thank you.
You know what I would love to do though?
Is a lot of people don't think we can do it.
Yeah.
Bring them out. Just bring all of us together. Yeah. And then we have to be, you know, just all of us
spending part of your day with us here today. Coming up at 3 o'clock, we have the freestyle of the next course of the show. And what a new one is fantastic. And on stage,
be okay if I walk out.
Thank you.
It's okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Resemble.
Exactly.
I said, I look at it. You see,
I look at it. I said, wait a minute.
Thank you.
to show Steve this one.
Well, I'm going to go get him his thing.
Huh? What?
sir. Catch up.
Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Yeah,
I'm sure we'll see you around.
No,
appreciate
it.
Thank you.
upside down.